Hello, everybody, and welcome to the class Ideologies and Political Thinking in Latin America. My name is Karin Sánchez Manriquez, and in this class, we will discover amazing relations in Latin American history. For example, we will see how the development and the consequences of the independence from Spain 200 years ago are related to the social crisis that began in Chile last year. Yes, they are related. In other words, we will understand the main social, political, and cultural issues of modern Latin America from a historical, social, and political perspective. In our sessions, along with formal lectures, we will analyze and discuss primary sources and interpretative essays on major topics on Latin American history. This means that you guys will have the opportunity to examine significant primary texts on Latin American history. You will do this by writing analytical essays, but also by doing oral presentations to the class. However, our sessions won't be only in the classroom. This semester, we will have some international guests who will talk to us about specific Latin American issues, and we will visit, virtually, the Museum of the Memory and Human Rights in Chile. In short, I invite you guys to work on our critical thinking and to develop our ability to understand the political, cultural, and social diversity of Latin America. We will discuss the past of Latin America to understand its present. Hope to see you guys next semester, fall 2020.